मिल्क बाई प्रोडक्ट्स। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मिल्क बाई प्रोडक्ट्स। बाई प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ कमर्शियल वैल्यू आर ऑब्टेन ड्यूरिंग द मैन्युफैक्चर ऑफ मेन प्रोडक्ट फ्रॉम द मिल्क। द मेन प्रोडक्ट ऑफ मिल्क आर क्रीम, द बाई प्रोडक्ट इज स्किम मिल्क। व्हेन वी प्रिपेयर बटर, द बाई प्रोडक्ट इज बटर मिल्क। व्हेन वी प्रिपेयर घी, द बाई प्रोडक्ट इज घी रेसिड्यू। When we prepare chhena and paneer, the byproduct is whey. When we prepare cheese or casein, the byproduct is again whey. When we prepare curd, the byproduct may be lassi or mattha. Utilization of milk byproduct. The milk byproduct may be utilized for further consumption by converting it into different types of products. Principles of utilization and uses are as follows. From skim milk, by pasteurization method, we can prepare flavored milk. From skim milk, by sterilization method, we can also prepare flavored milk. From skim milk, by drying method, we can prepare skim milk powder. From skim milk, by coagulation method, we can prepare cottage cheese, baker's cheese, gamelost cheese, sapsago cheese or casein, edible type of casein. When the byproduct is whey, we can by the process of fermentation we can prepare whey wheat. Whey wheat is a whey beverage. Whey from whey, by the process of coagulation we can prepare ricotta cheese, Mysost cheese, Primost cheese. From lassi, by the process of icing and seasoning, we can prepare beverage or drink. From ghee residue, by the processing, we can prepare toffee, sweets like laddu, biscuits, etc. This is all about milk byproducts. Thank you.